Get the toy, Bella. Get the toy. Get it, Bella. Get it. Get it, Bella. Get it. Get your toy. Get your toy. Get your toy. Get it, Rusty. Get it. Get the toy, Rusty. Get it, Bella. Get it, Bella.
She was just 16.
At first, I went to her best friend. She was like, "Hey, you should try the vining. That's what all do here at school." And it was just
something so fun, something that I wanted to try.
That's how she wants to play right now. Yeah, that's it, too. I was like, oh, funny. Lele's do it for the body mentality has earned her the reputation as the girl. I'm very physical and not a lot of girls. Get her, Bella, get her. Get her, Bella. Are they tired now? It's a Suburban superhero. Hurry up! Nope, not Ladybird or Bella. The man behind the mask is Blake Wilson. Father of four, came up with the idea. It's Rusty's turn. He wants to do it. What is the rest, Rusty? What's taking so
long? Rusty. At first, I thought it was kind of weird how he was bringing the mask everywhere with him and talking in the bathroom, but I didn't really like when he would scare me and yell.
That's right. And this family man's vines aren't always